Upper Room Church of God in Christ business office will be closed during the stay-at-home order issued by Wake County, effective through April 17th. All events and activities have been canceled. However, we will keep you informed via Constant Contact, our Facebook page, and our YouTube channel. Additionally, please call the church office line at 919-829-6160 for all urgent communications or additional information. If you have not been added to the church email distribution list, please send your name and email to plester@powooden.org with the subject, Add to Constant Contact. Be sure to join us every Thursday at 8 p.m. and Sundays at 11 a.m. for the live stream of our services. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord to keep you encouraged and strengthen you. Also, Elder John Amanchukwu will host Youth Bible Study for Generation Now every Wednesday in April at 7 p.m. via Zoom video conferencing. Our giving is crucial to the success and operation of the church during this time. There are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. The EasyTithe app can also be downloaded from the Google Play Store or Apple App Store. You may visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. Thank you very much for supporting your church. Registration for the summer semester of Kojic Academy is now through April 17th, with classes beginning Saturday, April 18th. Due to current stay-at-home orders, all classes will be held via video conferencing. This summer's courses include pastoral counseling taught by Dr. Reginald Barnes, New Testament taught by Dr. Eric Grayo, and legal ramifications in ministry taught by attorney Yvonne Watford McKinney. Fees for the semester include a $50 non-refundable application fee for new students and tuition of $200. If interested, send an email to infotech.nc3rdca@gmail.com or visit nc3rd.org/academy for more information. He is risen. Join us for our live stream Easter service to be held Sunday, April 12th at 11 a.m. Bishop Wooden desires all Upper Room members to partake of communion together on Easter Sunday, so communion sacraments will be distributed Saturday, April 11th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the church. To ensure social distancing, everyone must drive up and remain in your vehicle, at which point you will be served by our ministry team. Be sure to observe all signs and follow the instructions of our ministry team members. Something's going on in the upper room.